Well, the man got a statue last week in Cleveland, and this week he's shooting off hot dogs here in Philadelphia. It's been an action-packed couple of weeks for Jim Thome. Jim looked like he was having a pretty good time firing off those Hatfield hot dogs here at Citizens Bank Park in between innings.